Welcome to a very special video. So I've been seeing on TV advertisement that people have been buying the Happy Nappers sleeping bag soft pillow, and I've actually got one off of eBay. So I found this unicorn for about £10 plus free delivery. So this is it. That's to say that I'm live. So this is the actual unicorn. Sorry, don't know if you can see that. So it converts into a sleeping bag, and then when you're not using it, it then converts into this soft pillow. As you can see, it's got labels on it. So inside here is a little card to how to fold it. So here's some instructions how to fold it. There's the first one, and then there's the second one. Sorry if you can see the camera there. So how do you actually take it out of this form? So this is the unicorn style. So to get it into a sleeping bag, there are some little studs here, but be careful, you don't want to yank it because it's quite fragile. So you just unpop it. As you can see, you've got some poppers there. And then you do the second one, like that. Take this tag off as well. Always take out that label. And then it should look like that. And then on the back of it, there is another two that are hidden. So you want to do exactly the same thing. One, two. And then when it's done, you can just like get it all out. There we go. There we go. And it's really long. This is a medium size. It's got a very cute face as well. And it's got a little handle on there. As you can see, it's got a little handle. So there's the ears, smiley face. This is a lovely like nylon polyester kind of material. And then here is a white zip. I don't know if you can see that. There's a white zip here, just here. And then you just undo it and it opens fully. There we go. And this is brand new when I got it. There we go. So if you can't see that, there we go. And it goes right down to the bottom. So when it gets down to here, that's where their feet will be, just here. So it doesn't stop here. It actually stops over here where the feet are. And then when you're done, you can just like zip it up. And then you can put this in the washing machine. It's safe to put in the washing machine. Oops. But they do an adult's one, which is the large size. And you don't want to yank the zip too much, just in case it snags. And there we go. And this is the feet. As you can see, that's the little feet. I know there's a label there. So there's the little feet, how cute. Little tail there. That's the front of it. Now on the back of it. So on the front, these little arms or hands, that's where the little poppers are hidden. There you go, I don't know if you can see that. There you go, see that? And on the back, it's just this one here. And then the other poppers are visible, so you can actually see them. Lovely fur. And there's one just there. I don't know if you can see that due to the lighting, sorry. And there's one just there, see that? Sorry about the lighting, there you go. And that's the back end of it. So yeah, and there you go. That's how really long it is. Look how long that is. So yeah. That's how long it is. This is a medium sized unicorn. So yeah. Now the next question is, most of you will be thinking, how on earth do I get it from sleeping bag back to a foldable cushion. Well, actually, it's a very simple way. You just like do this. So I did this yesterday. So I've got to work this out now. Now I need to do it like this. So you do it backwards, apparently. You do it backwards. So you go, let's have a look. You bring it half up. So you bring this up and you bring it to there somewhere. And then there's some little studs there. So let me show you what I did. So let me swap the camera for a second. Okay, so you're laying it on its back like that. Sorry if the camera's a bit. Sorry if the camera's a bit discoloured there. So what you do, that's how it looks. And then on the back here, you want to go like that. Sorry about that, it's very white. And then you just connect these little studs back up to the same ones that were before. I'm trying to do this one-handed. So, yeah, you got to try and pinch these in where they were. Right, hang on, let me do it. I'm going to put the camera back. So then you just put this. You've got to find that stud again. It can be a bit difficult because you've got the fur in the way. There's one. And you should end up with something looking like that. There you go. And your front end should look like that. Okay, that's how it should look like. And then from here, you just then roll it back up again. And then under here, you squash it in. And then you got these little hands. And then all you want to do is just gently tuck it in. I'm just doing this quickly so you can see it. And then this little stud here, which is just here, goes onto there. Like that. And then roll it back up again. And then put that in there. And then just tuck it in. Like that. And there you go. And that's your unicorn or shark or giraffe or whale, dolphin, whatever. And that's how you fold it back to a cushion, guys. So yeah, so that's my review. So I found this on eBay for 10 quid plus free delivery. So yeah. So tell me what you think of this. Feel free to like, subscribe, make a comment. Sorry, that's just in the way. So yeah, you can actually hug it. Or you can just use it as a sleeping bag if you wanted to. So yeah, and that is the Happy Nappers unicorn. Sorry if the camera's a bit slow. There we go. And that's about it. You just tuck these little bits in on the back. You just tuck that in. There you go, guys, and that's my happy napper. So yeah, so feel free to like, subscribe, make a comment, guys, and I'll see you guys soon for another mystery find that I'll go out and find. So yeah, tell me what you think. So yeah, right then, guys, I'm gonna sign off and I will see you guys soon. another video. And yeah, look after yourselves on this Tuesday afternoon. Here in MK it's just been raining and sunny, so yeah, can't really do much. But yeah, okay then guys, I'm going to leave it there. I'll see you soon.